New Orleans, Louisiana, home to Mardi Gras, jazz music, and Creole cuisine, is also home to nearly 370,000 people and host to millions of visitors annually. Ensuring those people can call 911 for emergency assistance in times of need is our job. I'm Stephen Gordon, Executive Director of the Orleans Parish Communication District, the OPCD. OPCD partnered with Motorola Solutions to leverage the potential of the Internet of Things and build a next-generation computer-assisted dispatch system based on Microsoft technologies. The new system makes sense of multiple data streams from police, fire, and emergency medical services, a 911 call system, and a data warehouse with previous incident history, and pulls them all together into a single data display. It also automatically routes incident reports and continuously updates as situations progress, pushing data to field personnel on EMS tablets and mobile police terminals. Dispatchers have a bird's eye view of emergency responses across the city. They know what crews and equipment are on the scene and which ones are ready to roll. Best of all, this new system has cut response time. When emergency personnel stay safer, the citizens get the fast, effective emergency response they deserve. That's the Internet of OPCD's things. It's here, right now.